A local father and son both charged with murder. All new at 5:30. We're learning the deadly shooting was tied to a Mother's Day cookout this weekend. Now, one man is dead, two are in jail. Good evening, everyone. I'm Joel Brown.
I'm Amber Rapinta. This crime all taking place in Henderson this weekend, a town that has asked for the governor's help to get their violence under control. Our Tim Pulliam speaking exclusively with the young woman hosting that Mother's Day cookout, and he joins us now live with more on this. Tim?
Amber, 7 homicides in just 2 weeks here in Henderson, and the latest one happened during a Mother's Day weekend cookout at this home behind me. The victim's loved one tells me in an exclusive interview she believes it stems from a jealous love triangle.
This is video of Jalen Jones with his friend.
Why would you do that?
Tyre Strong, just a few hours before he was gunned down. The two have a special bond.
He gave me something nobody else could ever give me, my first child. It's heartbreaking. It's devastating.
Their daughter was stillborn, and on Mother's Day weekend, Tyre invited Jones to her cookout in tribute to their daughter's memory. Included on the guest list, Scotty Bates Jr., her live-in boyfriend, and his dad, Bates Sr. Both father and son are charged in connection with Jones's death.
They didn't even know each other. It just happened so fast. We was just together, partying, having a good time.
This video shows the victim and the younger suspect releasing balloons at the party. A few hours later, Tyre says the younger Bates was intoxicated and upset.
Me and him was arguing. I told him just go ahead and leave, go with his daddy. I don't want to do this on my day. So we were just arguing, shoving. Then I was like, I don't want nobody else. I was like, that's my baby daddy. It's nothing like that. I was like, you just go ahead and leave. He like, you, da 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 da. I'm like, okay, that's fine. And then he just turned around, seeing everybody running this way, and he starts shooting.
I was just bow, bow. I'm like, what the?
Everybody just started running.
And everybody started running.
Today, these balloons mark where Jones died. Tyre says Bates Jr. and Sr. left after the shooting. Henderson police arrested them a short time later. This shooting comes after a series of violent attacks in this rural town, prompting local law enforcement to ask the state for help. Right now, state agencies like the FBI and Highway Patrol are working more closely with this area in hopes of tackling crime and curbing tragedies like this one.
He was innocent, and like, he was such a sweet boy. He ain't hurt nobody.
In Henderson, Tim Pulliam, ABC 11 Eyewitness News.
Tim Pulliam, after what has been an especially deadly 2 weeks in Henderson. Tim, thank you for that happening.